It's a pretty unique rock. There's a plane crash up here years ago. Here's a piece of it that I ran into.
Here was an old plane crash from back in the late 60s. It was an Air Force plane that banked a little too hard and the tail flew off and crashed and 9 people died. But here I found this little piece that had broken or came off that plane, and I was just thinking this rock was pretty cool looking, but
you can definitely see skid marks.
Here I threw a few pictures on here just to reference the size of the plane and what it was doing. Anyway.